exactly what I was thinking.
Heck, we're getting a show here.
Steve Martin with a nice pass. Back the other way, though. Thibodeau answers with three. And they have gotten it back to seven. Is fouled, and Cooks puts his hand up and says, I did it.
Yeah, give it to me.
Everybody knew that anyway. Three fouls on Cooks.
Well, there's your cotton candy guy.
Wallace misses the first one. He'll have one more. Misses two of them, but Brock runs the rebound down. He goes out of bounds, and it will go out of bounds, and it will be Brother Martin's basketball. On the inside, will he draw the fourth foul on Cooks? No, because Cooks backs up a little and Wallace scores.
McCoy,
good job. Good job by Demetrius McCoy. Wallace again on the inside. Wallace can't get this one. And it's out, and it'll go over to Thibodeau. Let's see what the Tigers do right here. The lead is seven, and now it's five. A five-point game. The Tigers have chopped the 10-point lead in half.
Here they come again. Augusta win it.
Every time Thibodeau does it, Brother Martin hits a long one from the outside, and they do it again as Brock drains it. Timeout on the floor. Just over five to go from downtown. Well, we certainly hope that you're enjoying the 5A game as much as we are. Still more than 5 minutes to go. Tonight's game brought to you in part by A&G Refrigeration, by Rico Rental and Supply, Meals, Furniture and Appliances, Gulf Co. Loans, and Cutting Up Hair Salons, and all of those fine businesses in Thibodeau. 3 points in the game, Brother Martin, 8 for 15. And a big one by Brock, the last one, 4 for 8 for Thibodeau.
They have shot over 50% from three-point range since they've been here. Over, right at 50% the other night and over 50% tonight.
Tigers with the basketball, and Cooks is going all the way in. He has it rejected that time by Wallace.
Wallace went up and got it, swatted it away. Cooks has been very good in the paint tonight. For Thibodeau, down to Johnson, spinner, count it.
Yeah, good job that time by Cooks as he saw Johnson down low and just handed it to him.
He saw Wallace come out on him, which gave him an advantage underneath, and he dumps it to Johnson.
Back to six. The lead for Brother Martin. Martin has it tipped away momentarily, gets it back, and a travel is called back to Thibodeau.
So can the Tigers continue to whittle away?
Starks is swinging it out to Cooks. He's going one-on-one with Wallace, and then he pulls up and shoots, and he can't hit it. And way up in the air is Martin to get the rebound to Clark. Watch Clark work now. Yes, with the left hand. Ooh, as glass for Clark.
Brother Martin has had the answers.
The tie-up gives it to the Crusaders. Thibodeau will draw, and they'll just come in close, and then Brother Martin will stretch it back out a little bit, and now Crusaders have the ball with an 8-point lead. Time being taken off the clock now by Brother Martin, and then Augustin goes to the hole with it, and the Tigers were up to the task, and they take it very quickly down the other way and draw a foul to shoot two, and we'll take a quick break. We'll be back with the free throws. Welcome back, everybody. McCoy goes to the line to shoot two. He hits the first one. Well, if you want to see this game again, you can relive the magic moments by ordering your personal video of tonight's game at 1-888-352-7479 at Mushmack Photography. All seven championship games available, and all seven Sweet 16 championship games also available at that number. And if you forget the number, just ask for Mushmack Photography in Baton Rouge. Ahead it goes. And in by Bloom. Stolen away. Augustin to block. 2 points, and that is a killer right there. As Brother Martin goes on a little mini run, and they open up a 10-point lead.
And the Collin Crazies are, well, they're going crazy. This is what they're supposed to do, living up to their name. Very happy with what they see so far in this one.
And you can bet that crowd will be watching the replay on Cox Sports Television in New Orleans.
Cox Sports Television has all the best hunting and fishing shows from around the Gulf South every weekend. Tune in to our outdoor blocks every Saturday and Sunday morning, only on CST.
CST, Cox Sports Television, the home of the Louisiana High School Athletic Association in Louisiana. And a good team there, Cox Sports Television and the Louisiana High School Athletic Association. All of the championship games in many sports televised throughout Louisiana and throughout the Gulf South, from Lubbock, Texas to Gainesville, Florida.
Every possession now very important for Thibodeau. They must score and must get some stops. Under 3 minutes.
Tipped away by Bloom and retained by Thibodeau. Now Wallace has it, and Wallace is fouled. The 17th foul on Thibodeau. So Wallace will shoot 1-1 on the other end.
Better get on 1-1.
Still a lot of time to go, but Wallace. Wallace right now has a chance to put his team up by 12. He does put him up by 11, and he'll get another one.
This copyrighted telecast of the State Farm LHSAA Top 28 Championships may not be retransmitted, reproduced, rebroadcast, or otherwise distributed or used in any form without the express written consent of Cox Sports Television.
A 12-point lead for Brother Martin.